Seva Medal, Ati Vishishta Seva Medal, Seva Medal. Former Deputy Chief of Army Staff. Sir born in Bagalkot District, Karnataka in 1952. He studied in Sainik School Bijapur, Karnataka and graduated from the Indian Military Academy and was commissioned in 1st Battalion in Sikh Light Infantry in December 1972. He has attended Defence Services Staff College, Higher Command Course at Army War College, National Defence College and Senior Fellowship Program at the Atlantic Council in Washington DC in USA. He is an M.Phil from DAV Institute of Management, Indore. He commanded 1st Battalion in Sikh Light Infantry, an Infantry Brigade and an Infantry Division on the line of control in Kashmir. He was also the co-commander of the prestigious corps in Punjab. Thereafter, he was the Director General, Military Training and later was the Deputy Chief of Army Staff at Army Headquarters. He has been awarded 3 times by the President of India, Sena Medal Gallantry for displaying courage and bravery in the face of enemy in 1992. He was also awarded the Ati Vishishta Seva Medal and later the nation's highest award of Parama Vishishta Seva Medal for his outstanding and distinguished service to the army and nation. At the age of 59, he performed a solo skydive from over 12,000 feet with less than 2 hours of training. This record-breaking jump is featured in the Limca Book of World Records 2013 edition. He has worked tirelessly towards the strategic development of Karnataka after retirement. The Karnataka government has awarded him with the Sanguri Rayanna Award in 2015. And this year he was awarded the Rajyotsava Award for his social service. On 18th April 2018, he was the first Indian to receive the International Leadership Award for fight against global terrorism in New York from USA and Great Britain. So, we are honored to have you as a chief guest for our function.
Sundaranana, Sundaranana.